看到神在过去几年里面不断地将新移民带到我们中间，并且引领他们归向主耶稣。我们知道这是神的托付，教会的责任就是回应神，使用各样的资源去栽培每一个人都成为跟随主的门徒，并且把福音活出来，活在家里面，活在工作的场所，活在社区里面，活在我们所到的每一个地方。我们相信神要借着建堂来复兴我们，去完成三年前他所托付给我们的使命，去延伸更多本地及海外蓬勃的教会。
Why do we build? We build because we have dreams for FCBC Walnut. We see possibilities and we see giftedness, we see resourcefulness of a congregation that can be mobilized to bless others. Why do we build? We build for the community because we want to bless the community withsports program, with youth program, with children's program that we can reach for the gospel's sake, for the Great Commission. Why do we build? We build for the glory of God, that Jesus will be lifted up and be magnified, and we want to be a light and salt of this community.
In order for us to reproduce vibrant churches, I think first we have to be a church filled with disciple makers and everyday missionaries. And we believe that God has given us this awesome opportunity to expand our home base, to constructanother building, not for the sake of the building, and as the building expands our ministries as a strong home base, we'll be able to send out more disciple makers and everyday missionaries, mobilizing them in community and on mission together for the glory of Jesus Christ.
我哋而家要準備建一個新嘅禮拜堂，呢個咧一方面要滿足而家老人數增加國語部嘅需要同英文部嘅需要，其實咧都係操練我哋一個更大的信心，更大的意象。我們沒信得過神透過我們愛心的奉獻能夠完成這個的建造的過程。我們有沒有想到看到這個禮拜堂坐滿了的是渴慕敬拜神的人，而且是願意去栽培門徒的人。我們盼望使用這個地方訓練更多的領袖，更多的門徒栽培者，而且我們更是有效地接觸這個社區，帶領社區的人來到認識耶穌。請弟兄姊妹一同來建造神的殿。